guys, what is going on? It is John the Archer 123 here, and today I'm here with Assassin's Creed 3. And so I'm gonna be doing Free Realm. I've already completed the game, but I just need to like do some stuff. But I just want to do some Free Realm because Free Realm was actually really fun. I was gonna do a live stream, but decided not to. And I have like many other outfits in this, but I just put on the normal outfit for this. Plus, just what I had when I last left off. But I really like Assassin's Creed 3. It's one of my favorite Assassin's Creeds. Oh, there's a guy there. Should I be Archer? Screw it. Boom. You see, I got down, dude. That's what you wanted, right? I am down. Nailed it. So, of course, viewer discretion is advised because there's a lot of blood. I'll put a disclaimer. No, dang it. Hold on. No, crap. No. Fudge. No. I know I can't turn off blood, but I mean, blood just makes it look so much more realistic. I also want to do a lot of hunting in this episode. Assassin's Creed 3 is one of my favorite games in the Assassin's Creed series. Now, a lot of people don't like it because of, like, not gonna lie, I don't really like Connor as a, you know, character. He's by far not the best character. Ezio's probably the best character. He's also the only character so far that has three games. I think Connor could have done with, you know, three games, because they fit a lot into one game. They fit, like I think it'd be cool. If Connor, like, traveled to Europe. Dang it! I always hate the Hessians, because the Hessians just kill you in, like, two or three hits. You know? It's always just so annoying. Now I have to go get my sword back. No, wrong thing. Tab. I want to go right here. It's not that far, actually. I want to, you know, get on a different outfit because I don't really like Connor. Like, Connor's original outfit is stunning, you know? It looks amazing, just awesome. My head. Connor's like original outfit. I really like the colors of, you know, his original outfit, and like, you know, it's just really fitting for the time. You can see like they did a lot of work on it. But I still don't really like I don't have anything to sell. Normal weapons. Dang it. This is where I had it before, and then I dropped it for some reason. So, let's just grab this. Awesome. Thank you, dude. Thank you, my dude. Now let's go to the... Nope, I always keep hitting the wrong button. Now let's go here. I also really like that it still, you know, has Desmond in it.
I'll make short work of you.
Probably shouldn't have done that, to be honest. The thing I hate is that when you get 3 stars, I mean, fucking GTA 5 here. When you get 3 X's. You like the leader of the Hessian stuff, which is like extremely annoying, and they're just like the hardest to beat. But I really want to travel to the frontier, because wait, no, I want to travel to Davenport Mansion. I was gonna get a different outfit on, but I decided not to. Recording is probably gonna be pretty long. I finished the game, but for some reason there was like a glitch and it's allowing me to play more, which isn't bad at all. I love this game, but I want to definitely do some hunting. Ooh. Yeah, I was playing this a lot over the weekend, and yeah, so I was playing this over the weekend, and I killed like 2 bears, which bears are like really rare to find. I killed a crap ton of elk and deer and stuff. I killed like a whole bunch of stuff, and I think I made like 10,000 off of it. 10,000 pounds or euros or whatever. But Davenport Mansion, I've pretty much killed all the animals in the Davenport Mansion hunting area. Wait, what the heck? Whoa. Is it still recording? That was really weird. It just went black for a sec.
Everything okay over there? Everything seems to be okay.
Okay, perfect. Oh, okay. Well, I just fell and went boom boom. I haven't killed any of the deer over in the area over there. But yeah, I only have 1 flintlock for some reason. I finished the game with 2 flintlocks. And for some reason it just sent me back with 1. You know, it's really weird. Yeah, I've done everything in the game pretty much. The game actually crashed for me about February, right before I started playing Unity. The game crashed for me on my big computer. And yeah. Ooh. Of course. What's up, Fox? I like how the arrows stick out, you know? But sometimes there's glitches and, you know. Fox pelt. Skinny in the water. I would at least drag it out. A little bit. Hold on. I wanna... Aw, look at the baby deer. I'm gonna go save it. Of course Connor misses. I hope I saved that little baby deer's life. He's skinning the wall. I really like hunting in this game much more than Black Flag, because in Black Flag, you had to use a flintlock, you know? Whereas with this one, I like that you can use a bow, which is much more traditional, and it doesn't damage the pelt as much. There's a deer nearby. I can hear it. Awesome. There's normally a lot of deer around here. Like around this area. Let me go up to the hunting blind. See if I can see anything. No? Nothing? Oh, yes. Oh, come on, Connor. You're better than this. You can chase down a deer. Oh, you can't. I mean, it's your pick. Oh, there's a wolf. I'm getting much better at fighting the wolves. But the bear is what I really have a problem with. Oh, what's up, little deer? I saw where you went. I see you. Question is, where'd you go? Are you kidding me? Come on, Connor, you're capable of killing a few hundred guys. Oh. Ha! Oh my god, look at it! That is just funny. No, he killed the deer.
Yama.
Yama. I don't want him to say that. Hey, well, thanks for killing the deer for me. Wolf. Hold on, I just gotta put this on Instagram. Guys, okay, so I'm playing Assassin's Creed 3, okay? I'm recording it, actually. Hi. There's a deer. Hold on, if I just move the camera. There was legit a deer. Right there. And he's, like, running. But he's running into rock. You know what Connor's thinking? I want to kill that deer. But look what happens when I try to kill it. Okay, you ready? It just bounces right off, and now I just wasted an arrow. Thanks a lot, game. No. Dang it. I actually dialed Google. That's hilarious. I gotta post that later. I also love that when you're sheathing your bow, sometimes, it sounds like you're sheathing a sword. You don't even sheathe bows! Okay. We gotta run, we gotta find some deer or something to kill. I really wish you could hunt birds and fish. Like, that'd just be so cool, because, like, you could get a fishing rod, you know, from the store, you could upgrade your fishing rod to different, like, you know, fishing line strengths or whatever, or different somethings, you know? And then, boom, boom shakalaka, boom, boom, you get something. Now let's travel to Frontier. Except. Now we put our hood on. Or not. There's the Davenport Mansion. And all I have to do is run this way. Fine, except. There we go, there's my trusty horse. And if I turn him off my phone, boom. There's always an enemy right here. Maybe not today. Anyway, I really like hunting this. Yeah, there's always an enemy right there, but I'm gonna ignore him today. As much as I want to, you know, go down there and assassinate him, I'm not going to. I want to go hunting, not go on a murder spree. I didn't really like Assassin's Creed 4. Assassin's Creed 4 kind of seemed dull to me, even though a lot more people liked it than Assassin's Creed 3. There we go. That was the easiest fight I've ever been in. Literally. Like, seriously, that was the easiest fight I have ever been in. Like, that was easier than killing a bunch of animals. Wow. Well, I mean, to be honest, you don't really fight animals, so... I'm gonna buy some arrows.
Yes.
Okay. I'm full. Full. Awesome. And then let me sell all items. Boom. Now, awesome. 3,500. It's amazing. Thanks, dude. You're an awesome boy. You're an awesome boy. Didn't mean to say bye. Aw, dang it. Can't carry. Anyway, what was I gonna do with the musket, to be honest? It's not like I'm gonna hunt with it, because if you shoot a gun at an animal, well, like, you know, like a musket at an animal. Of course, I take out two guys that aren't gonna be a challenge. I kind of wish this arm meant something else, something cooler. You actually disarm them, you take their arm off. Did you see that his weapon went flying? Oh, I thought that was something else. Now where? Oh, where am I to go, me daddy? Oh, there's an elk. Oh, come on. What is it? Okay, I want to get this feather up here. Nope, of course. The tree was in my way. Tree was in my way. Okay. Can I jump down a mount? Nope, I can't. Okay, I'm fine with it. Hold on, did I just get the second feather there? Cause if so, bravo, Connor, bravo. I don't know. I don't care. Yeah, I wanna... Hold on. Tab. Where... So I'm here. The homestead mission. No. I want to go there. Fast travel. There. There we go. Because there's a shop, and that's why I want to buy my new sword. I hope I'm just not talking. This actually really... this is intense, kind of. So this after... Oh, come on. This is after... Americans won the war. They just killed the guy I wanted to use as a human shield. Thanks a lot, guys. You're awesome. That's hilarious. He's like through the wall. Hey, mate, you want to go? Glitched in the wall. Am I glitched in the wall?
Just a poor workman. Spare me. I'm begging, sir. Don't hurt me. Let me live.
I'm stuck in the wall. But I don't. I have something that guy didn't. There we go. You see, now I'm out of the wall. And now the guy's responded that I just killed. 10 out of 10. Good job, Connor. Fur trade. I want to trade... Wait, do I even have any furs? Probably don't. Do I?
Come to buy or sell?
Oh, I do. All items, which is going to be, you know, not that much money. And then I want to buy.
What's your pleasure today?
What's your pleasure today? I want to buy a normal item. And I want to buy a light cavalier sword. Boom. Boom. Okay, then. Thank you. Wait, no, hold on.
So, what can I do for you, Mynheer?
I want to, I want to buy consumables. I want to buy an arrow. Okay. And I want to equip an outfit. Which one do I like? I really like the Boston outfit. The Boston outfit, even though it's, you know, brown, it looks awesome. And then I want to, hold on, wait a second, tab, where's the Harbor Master? Let's fast travel there. And then I want to go, to Boston. No, Boston? Yeah, Boston. Yeah, I want to go to Boston. Boston's better, I think. New York's just, like, too crowded. Which is, you know, true in real life now, too. Trying to remember, how did I get the second, flintlock? Because I don't remember. I don't remember how I got the second flintlock.
The watch will be a flutter, should they see that. Aren't you? No. My brandish weapons here.
That was really easy. God. Ooh. I love going through the pass-throughs. The pass-throughs were invented in this game. And the pass-throughs... There was a lot of pass-throughs in Unity. I really like synchronizing. Synchronizing is just amazing. I love it. It's awesome. Is this? Yeah, this is. Because there's a. What? There's no music? Oh, I guess this wasn't. Boston's small. I mean, not today, obviously, because today is huge. I really liked the Ezio series, especially 2 and Brotherhood. Those are like the best games. Well, I think Connor is the best assassin. Ow. You wanna go, mate? You wanna fight? Huh? You wanna fight? You wanna fight this? That's what I thought. What did I- Oh, right in the chest. And boop. Look at the arrow sticking out of his chest. Oh, I love it when that happens. Tipped a guy off. But alrighty, you're now incognito. I wanna get into a huge fight, and then if I die, I'm screwed. Yo! Amazing. He's fine. I guess I'll just bribe this guy. Not enough money. I'll just go to a cheaper one then, jerk. Boom. See, now that's completely inexpensive. You don't spend any money. You see, that's how bribing should be. You don't spend any money, you just say, I'll hook you up. I'll hook you up, man. I'll hook you up. Okay? Tomorrow night, back alley. Back alley. Tomorrow night, back alley. 6th and 3rd Street. No, 6th and 7th Street. Where? I want to synchronize and then be done with it. I'm tired, okay? We had to do a lot of testing. How long is this? I feel like this recording's been a lot longer than I think it has been. That's the magic of being a my brother Albert. Ooh, I love these. Hold on. Amazing. 10 out of 10. Good job, Connor. Good form. Yeah, I knew it. I knew that was one. I synchronized with it in the beginning of the game. You know, with Haytham. Well, Connor's dad, I guess. Well, I just like to call him Haytham, because Connor doesn't really think of him as dad. Connor just thinks of him as a Templar, which he is. And I'm glad Connor killed him. Spoiler alert. I mean, you know, this game came out in 2012, so who am I to say that the crap happened? Oh, you want to fight, mate? You want to fight, huh? You want to fight, mate? You really want to test this? Okay, fine. I'll fight you. Easy enough. Arrows one, awesome. There it is. Oh, that's gonna hurt. Oh, it didn't really hurt that much. I remove marker. Awesome. Just gonna hop up. Go to the viewpoint. I really like the... no other game has done this, but... the music is playing as you're climbing it. Yeah. Well, I'll just shut up.